for less than the price of a family car, you just may own a Stratosplane by Christmas 1990.
Saturday night at 11:30 on Fox 32.
Have you been good this year? Really good? Well, then get a look at some of the treats Santa might put under your tree. A million-dollar fashion bra studded with diamonds, a personalized hot air balloon, a Lamborghini for safaris, crocodile golf bags, fur-lined envelopes, $1,000 a dozen, the ultimate gifts for the naughty and nice. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, the wonders of modern technology. Now we can videotape those great moments in life, like when our pet bird finally talks, or when some guys break into our house, or when, putting them together, this bizarre story airs on A Current Affair. We issue the following warning. Please do not attempt these moves at home. The people you see are professional breakdancers, and we'll tell you their story from Harlem to China. Hello, everyone. I'm Maury Povich. Welcome to A Current Affair, and we'll be right back with those stories and much more after this.
Pulsar. Precious. Pulsar. Pulsar watch, an element of good taste.
Here comes the best beer of your life. Give this man his first Moosehead.
Moosehead, right from Canada.
Oh, out of the wilderness, north of the border, comes a beer for America made to order. And every beer man with a Moosehead in his hand is gonna be a Moosehead.
This is incredible.
Told you. Great beer.
Be a Moosehead man for life.
Ysatis. Ysatis.
Ysatis. De Givenchy, available at Marshall Fields.
Take another look.
Look to Jewel for the widest variety of holiday values. Like new, I can't believe it's not butter. Get a 1 pound package for just $1.09.
Take a new look.
Lunchtime calls for Oscar Mayer Wieners. A 1 pound package is $1.69. And don't forget the Jay's potato chips. Get an 8 ounce box for just 99 cents. For the widest variety,
take a new look at an old friend, Jewel.
Roy Ohse wanted a parrot. Some people do, you know. So Roy bought this bird, and he named it Turkey, and was forever saying, "Talk, Turkey, talk." I wrote this story that way because I've always wanted to say that on television. Anyway, this bird, this turkey, never talked, at least in Roy's presence. But Roy's son said that Turkey talked all the time, but only when Roy wasn't there. Roy came up with a bright idea. He would turn on his video camera when he left the house to prove that Turkey was the kind of parrot he wanted. What happened next, as our Robin Dorian found out in Orlando, Florida, was that Turkey wasn't alone, because he was in the company of some very bad turkeys.
This is a story of a man, his parrot, and the law. The man wanted to teach the parrot to talk, but the parrot didn't want to learn.
I've been trying to teach it for the last couple of years, actually. When I first got him, everybody told me he's a good talker and all that stuff.
But somehow the man, named Roy, got word that the parrot, named Turkey, was talking behind his back.
He never did talk while I'm really around him, really. But my son, he'd say, well, he talks when every time you leave the house. So
Roy did what any self-respecting parrot-talking teacher would do. He set up his home video camera, pointed it directly at the bird's cage, and left the house.
So I, you know, set the recorder up and the camera up so he could, you know, just see what he does do when I go. And Sure enough, as soon as I leave the house, well, doggone thing, he'd start talking.
What would he say on the video recorder?
He would call himself Turkey. He'd talk to the bird, you know, his mirror image in the mirror there, and he'd say Turkey, what water, and cookies, and stuff like that. And it just more as a sort of human conversation, really.
But when Roy played back the tape of Turkey talking, he realized he should have taught the bird to say, "Hold it right there, I'm calling the police." Which brings us to the third part of the story, the part about the law. Because when Roy played back the video version of the parrot's conversation, he found out the bird had company in his absence.
Hello? Anybody home? Just get somebody to wipe the door down.
Sure enough, uninvited guests, or more to the point, burglars.
You take the bag and stuff, and I'll take this.
Gee, what kind of surprise I had when I, you know, got the burglars knocking on my door 2 minutes after I leave the house. They're knocking on my door and see if I'm home. You know.
What was your reaction?
Go find them. It's a strange feeling to find out somebody evading your privacy, you know what I mean?
When Roy assessed the damage done, the 57-year-old retired sign painter figured that the burglars had left with about $1,400 worth of his property. Guns, camera, lenses, wristwatch, and even his money. What they forgot to take was the home video, which left the police with a bird's eye view of the bandits.
Yeah, man, I got you. Dad just went back to work. There's a video camera. You want a chance with that?
Less than 2 weeks after the burglary occurred, three boys were arrested, and all three pled guilty. The oldest, an 18-year-old, was sentenced to 4 years in prison, and the younger two, a 17-year-old and a 13-year-old, were given house arrest. And the youngest one was told he'd have to spend 1 day visiting an adult prison and write a 500-word essay. Were you angry at these boys?
You might say I was quite a bit angry, yes. In fact, I want to see what they look like and what kind of a feeling they would get to face me face to face.
Now what are you teaching the bird to say?
I've been trying to get a talk to thief, crook, and it's burglar. It's another good thing. Or I'll try to say welcome aboard or something like that. You know, don't take anything. I've tried almost all kinds of things here. Not Turkey.
The one thing Turkey has memorized is when the people come in the house to say, take the camera with you. Anyhow, when we come back, no turkey gifts for Christmas, but for the high rollers in our fantasies, not the perfect gift for Christmas, just the most ostentatious and downright expensive.
A mysterious man arrives in the desolate town of Black Rock and starts a chain reaction of lies and deception.
Because I think something kind of bad happened here, Miss Wood. Something they can't quite seem to find a handle to.
He won't stop until he uncovers the town's deadly secret.
You're a yellow-bellied chaplain, am I right or wrong?
Spencer Tracy is the one-armed stranger in Bad Day at Black Rock. Tonight at 10:30 on Fox 32.
Sparky, look at this. You still look sad.
The only one with the unexpected twist of Lyman. Hopes your holiday has a little unexpected smile.
Ever wonder what we intelligent, independent, adventurous types drink? Celestial Seasonings herb tea. Even the box is special. And when you open it, oh, ever walk into a tea shop? They call this one Lemon Zinger. And they mean it. Celestial Seasonings taste richer. They put in more fruit and herbs. No, I haven't actually counted them. Oh, you won't have to either. Celestial Seasonings, teas more tastefully done.
Don't go away. There's more of A Current Affair after these messages.
With the Perfection Hairstyling System from Walgreens, you can have a professional-looking hairstyle in minutes. Crimp it for a perm look, or deep wave it if that's your style. For a wild new twist, use the square crimper. And to control curls, there's the straightener, the Styler System at Walgreens.
The new Lady Remington Smooth and Silky Hair Removal System quickly removes hair below the skin at root level. You will revolutionize your shaving habits.
Do you see this bag? It can change your life. It changed me, Vicki Lawrence, into a gourmet cook. This is New Minute Gourmet. And this microwave cooking bag blends the flavors of the Minute Gourmet sauces with your fresh meats. You can make sensational chicken cacciatore, oriental beef, and more. It's a real taste breakthrough. If you thought packaged meals had to taste ordinary, New Minute Gourmet will really change your mind. Might even change your life.
New Hunt's Minute Gourmet.
You made Midtown Toyota number one for 4 years because Midtown Toyota made you number one in service and savings, like no money down new Camry deals, no money down new Celica deals, your choice from only $163 a month with no money down at Midtown Toyota. Camry dependable, trouble-free, Celica sleek, reliable, your choice from only $163 a month with no money down, only at Chi-Town's number one Toyota dealer. Midtown Toyota, boy, what a dealer. 2700 North Cicero, 2700 North Cicero.
Improve your appearance with braces as low as $1,600. No down payment, 20 monthly payments. Now you have every reason to smile. The Dental Center in 6 Chicagoland Sears stores.
This week at Dominick's, make the season sing with 7-Up products. Get a 2-liter bottle for just 99 cents at Dominick's. No one knows quality and value like we do.
Attention all shoppers. There are 9 days left till the big C word. You're probably still facing a long list of gifts to buy before the big holiday. The hardest part always is matching the person with the proper gift and then matching them with your budget, right? Well, our Steve McPartland has made an effort to help us out of our shopping doldrums with a guided tour of the ultimate gifts of 88.
The Rob Report, the self-proclaimed magazine for connoisseurs. That's French for people with big bucks. Like all magazines at this time of year, the Christmas issue has their picks for big-time Christmas gifts for 1988. The Rob Report ideas go from the simple to the stupendous. How about a Ferrari that's upholstered with the same material as your luggage? The luggage costs over $1,000 per piece. No word on the Ferrari. Then there's a stocking stuffer for someone with great lips, and I mean great. Lipstick that matches your favorite gemstone, all put together in an 18-karat gold case, a steal at $5,500. And if lips aren't your favorite thing, try this unique brassiere. It's made with 2,100 white, yellow, and pink diamonds, adding up to 825 carats in all. And hold on to your lingerie. It sells for an even $1 million. And for you off-the-road guys, here's a way to go 4x4 off the deep end. This is a Lamborghini LM002. This relatively low-priced baby will set you back only $120,000. But there are other places to shop.
This is the time of year when you're trying to find that one special gift for that special person. However, department stores are so crowded and hectic and high pressure. But we found a place in New York's Fifth Avenue that's none of those things. As a matter of fact, you need an appointment to shop there.
It's called Bijan.
Good evening, how do you do?
I thought I was doing fine, but when I entered, I was humbled by something that's not your ordinary men's store. Bijan is the name of the owner. He designs everything from clothes to the store to the advertising. This is a place that sells to connoisseurs and kings, and everyone needs an appointment.
Very recently, we had an interesting situation whereby Malcolm Forbes called. He had seen, something about our collection. And he was so excited, he wanted to come down and, be taken right away. And we had to decline. I'm sorry, Mr. Forbes, we can't take you right now. We're by appointment.
Bijan has about 4 customers a day. And they spend on an average from $10,000 to a maximum record purchase of $850,000. And what do they buy?
Steve, one of the services we offer here at Bijan is a complete coordinated wardrobe for gentlemen.
Now, this is everything?
This is everything. Each differs, of course, but anywhere from shoes to top coats to beautiful leather jackets, sport jackets, suits. Everything coordinating
shoes.
So the gentleman has everything he could possibly need, all coordinated in one closet.
All right, now it's time for you to give me the bad news. If I did want to come here and buy one of these whole wardrobes, how much would it cost me?
$150,000, Steve.
Take a check? Now, Deborah, just suppose I don't like these colors.
That's not a problem, Steve. Perhaps, Steve, you prefer navy with burgundy. How about beige and brown? Or my favorite, Steve, the black and white formal closet.
Oh, this is nice. Oh, look at this, caught my eye right away. Now, this is a tuxedo. How much would something like this cost?
$3,700.
I'll take two.
Make no mistake about it. The reason Bijan can get big bucks for his clothing is that it is just about the finest quality made. His clients seem to agree. They also like coming to his store.
Steve, I want to show you our mink bedspread.
A mink bedspread?
A mink bedspread.
Does it come in anything other than mink?
We have it in fox, or chinchilla, or even Russian sable.
Oh, nice. If I had one of these, I'd never get out of bed.
Exactly.
You can get everything at Bijan if you have the money. They'll weave you tie fabric from the silk of your choice. They'll wait patiently as you choose a coat or perhaps a shirt.
How much would a silk shirt like this cost?
Silk shirt, $650.
$650?
Dollars.
So that's a new dimension to bring around the collar, doesn't it? Deborah, this is the Bijan line of jewelry?
This is our line of jewelry.
Show us what you have.
Starting with some of our cufflinks here.
Nice.
In emeralds, sapphires, rubies, diamonds. We have gold and platinum cubic watch, diamond watches. For $250,000, Steve, you can buy a beautiful cube diamond chain.
Okay.
Or $125 for your evening diamond watch.
Nice.
Here's something very unusual. How about a gold paperweight?
Oh, that's nice, yes. It's all gold.
All gold.
All gold paper. Now, this just seems to be a pretty simple gold band.
Seems to be. Touch it.
Touch it. Yikes. Lined with diamonds. Now, let me get this straight. I wouldn't wear this on the subway.
Only on your private jet, Steve.
If I can afford this, I wouldn't take a subway ever again, I'll tell you that.
That's right.
And if you become a big customer, there's even a place for recognition. Each one of these clocks ticks for a Bijan high roller. And as you can see, there are quite a few of them out there. Just tell Santa what you want.
Figured it out, guys. Next year, what we're going to do, we're going to expose the stiffs who buy stuff like that. But I did learn something. I thought Bijan was a mustard. Anyway, when we come back, hold on to your seats. There's a reason that the room is spinning. We'll explain.